Yes! Nice job! Oh, you saved anyway! such a funny way to go, but not.
Thank you. So this, that was the only time since then it's happened. It's only because of the first
time. So, you know, with us is, I told all of this, Ethan played sprint hockey at the meetings, you know, and you know, with a little luck, we'll make the biggest sprint team as well. And so, you know,
nice thing.
And
he said he
didn't
see that sprint and he saw it on his computer.
Well, a kid like that, you can't show.
Well, that's our kid. Like, it doesn't matter what you say.
You can't show. And, you know, Stephanie, I just in the bit that I saw, I suspect too that the family dynamic there is not as
good.
Yeah. I suspect that was kind of his decision making.
Maybe not.
Did Sherry make the hotel reservation?
I believe she did yesterday.
Yes. I don't know if she doesn't get my email. I don't know if she screens my email. Do a group purchase.
Who's gonna call that? You didn't really move. Fall over.
Oh man, that was questionable. Gonna move to Sunday morning on Saturday.
Is Sunday morning the 6:45
game? Yeah, the 6:45 game. So.
You need a stick, Mateo.
All in, guys.
Yeah, I mean, I know Tyler said for sure if people are going to the Devils game, he'll want to go.
Oh, you're going to the Devils game.
Or yeah. What are you in the Devils game?
No, I'm talking about the college game. I stay and I get to the
he'll go to whatever. Whatever the group is going to, he'll want to go. Someone said the Devils are playing.
The Devils do play Columbus. Guys, We had them.
I mean, I also, it's on that end, so, yeah. You know, it's probably somewhere between 32 and 39.